Let's say you want to create a mixed shader. Part of your material is shiny, part is matte, part is emissive, whatever. How can you achieve such a fit in shader graph? Masks for the rescue. We're gonna start by creating a basic PBR shader in shader graph, material, and an object to visualize the shit we're making. Let's make our mask. I'll open up Photoshop and create a texture. So what the fuck do I mean by mask? Mask is essentially a texture that provides your shader with binary information instead of regular color or image. The most simple mask would look like this. Black background and white foreground. Black pixels represent value of 0 or lack of a feature, while white ones represent 1. In Unity we can use it in various ways, from multiplying it with other stuff to create selective texture, to inputting it directly as a mask for a feature, like metallic, smoothness or emission. Here I am adding our mask as texture2D and running it through sample texture2D node. I'll use this mask to create a colored text by multiplying it with selected color. You can create multiple masks for different things, but why bother when you can pack more masks into single file? Back to the Photoshop. Image can contain a lot of data. For example, different color channels can correspond to different features. I'll make 3 different masks for RGB channels. In this example, I'm gonna use our current mask as albedo mask to create colored text. I'll use red channel for that. To do that, I'll just set our text color to red and set blending option to lighten. If you switch to channels tab, you'll see that our mask is only visible in the red channel. I'll create a second mask in blue channel to simulate height for nice lighting effects. Normally, you would create a separate normal map for that, but you can also create a mask that will act as height map and then convert it to normal map. Change color to blue, blur it, and remember to keep lighten blending option. As for the green channel, I'll make a mask for emission. I'll make the E letter emit light, so I'll just copy the layer, leave out the letter E, make the color green, and that's it. In Unity, let's use those dope fucking masks. Red to multiply with color like we did before. For green, I'll multiply it with red color to create a red light and run it through emission. For blue, I'll grab normal from height node and run it to normal. I also throw in multiplier to increase the height. Let's see the result. Look in the op. Let's change one more thing. I'd like to have the text fully metallic. To do that, I'll use our red channel mask in metallic property. And bang, we've got a fucking top-notch texture with the use of masks. You can also use alpha channel to pack another mask to the same texture, or just make other textures, if you need a bajillion other masks. That's it, see ya.